Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. It's Sunday afternoon. Wow, I've lost track of the days, I have to admit, because of my crazy moving situation. Just every day it's doing things. And today I woke up a little bit discouraged just because I've been working so hard. And so I haven't done anything this morning except I slept late because I go to bed very late. But I didn't push myself this morning, and now I'm ready for a little music with you guys. Every afternoon at 2:30, I play a little modest hymn playing on the piano, hymns for our St. James community and beyond during the time that we're not meeting. And this is Keith James Thompson, and I play the music on the organ at church when we meet there. We haven't met there since, what, March? And so every day at 2:30, a little music for you all. And every day at 10:30, Pastor Josh gives a message. And that's at 10:30. And that's at his Facebook page, which is Knappenberger JD. Knappenberger is KN. And double P and Berger with an E, Knappenberger JD. That's at 10:30. So, okay, so I've got four hymns for you today, short show, and a short share. And the first one's called Faithful Family. Oops. I picked it just because I thought the music was pretty. Thank you. family. Then we have somebody's knocking at your door. Okay, this is a gospel, Negro, African-American type of gospel answer and call him. It's a very easy accompaniment. They kind of actually, I bet there's some better arrangements of this that are a little more jazzy. This is real straightforward, but it's in a format I think you'll recognize. Person will sing, and then that will lead to the whole group answering. So in the verses, someone sings, knocks like Jesus, and the whole room sings, somebody's knocking at your door. Then the leader would sing, knocks like Jesus. Then the whole group would answer, somebody's knocking at your door. Then everybody, oh sinner, why don't you answer? Somebody's knocking at your door. Then they do the chorus, and then they do another call and answer. It's called Call and Answer Hymn. Okay, then we have, O Sacred Head, Sore Wounded. Okay, that's made famous by a Bach arrangement of it. This is probably a variation on Bach arrangement, which is slightly easier to play, actually, but it's basically Bach arrangement. Let's see what it says. Harmonized by Bach. Okay, Bach harmonized this melody, and the melody is older than Bach. So he didn't write the O Hansler or Hassler. I think Hassler wrote the melody. He's a composer from, I guess, early Renaissance. Okay. Thank you. Okay, our sacred heads are wounded. That's from the scriptures, of course. I will go no further than that because it doesn't say the scripture here. Okay, then we have, I know my Redeemer lives. Okay, that's the hymn that a lot of people know. Selection of hymns today, and I will see you tomorrow. It was nice being with you, and I'll close with the regulars.
By His grace I am redeemed, by His blood I am made clean, and I now can know Him face to face. By His power I've been raised, even now in Christ by faith I will praise the Lord.
Okay, I hope you have a lovely day. Thank you so much. God bless you, and thank you for sharing with me. And I'll see you tomorrow.